There we go, guys. Wow, I have never seen a slow XPT. It's actually just pulled onto the Wallan siding. There was a freighter sitting in Kilmore, however, I don't know if it's moved yet. But the strange thing is, the XPT should have right of way, considering it's a passenger train. But I'm not sure what's happening here. I believe the freighter would be too long to fit in the siding, as it's about 63 carriages. 58 wagons plus 5 locomotives, which is why I'm coming to see it. But yeah, the XPT has just pulled into the siding, and now the freighter will come. Show there from the old rear end class on its way down to Melbourne. Thank you. guys. 9:53 Seymour to Southern Cross, passing through Wallan at about 9:54. 1 minute late. Nice catch though. There we go.
Let's try and get a horn show.
That's beautiful.
Jump closer to it.